maraming benefits na nakuha ang ating pagkakuha dito. Other than that, maraming dito na for military training, joint force, combined forces. Number one is, pag-uting natin yung alliance natin sa United States. The operational readiness of the Filipino Marine Corps in combined forces with the US forces. Tapos yung mga tulalakay natin na it's a VR and other topics that were discussed and taken into during the course. We have to improve more out of the terrain. We have to improve for other new equipment, sniping and counter sniping, and night fighting system. On the first week and month, the first month, when the challenge is out, because this is a new concept for us. However, we were able to learn, we will learn to adapt, and then we anticipate the mobility. Every day, every training, we have to do a lot. Number one, definitely, relationship, logging. We have to do a lot of things.